Hello everyone. Today we're going to take a look at it, Exxon Mobil, and what are the technical analysis, what are the chart is saying. So welcome to Top Trading Edge. This video is for education purpose only. I do not sell any financial advice or a recommendation to buy or sell any sort of stocks or investment. For your financial actions, please consult with a professional financial advisor before making any financial decision. All right, so let's get started. We're gonna make a real quick video on this one since the earning is coming on next Tuesday, which is right here, February 1st, and everybody interested to know where exactly the price is going. So we'll make a real quick video on this one. As the estimation for the revenue is $85 billion. So let's go and analyze, see what's going to happen. So if you look at the history, that is the highest price we have achieved so far in Exxon. So Exxon Mobil in COVID time, it was somewhere here around $26, March, yeah, $26. So that support tested, double bottom, bounce, W, as you can see, W bounce, right here, that W bounce right here, right? So that's the W, so that's the bullish. And whenever you see the W, it looks bullish right here. And then I created a channel, so let's not go back too much behind, but we're gonna look forward here. What are the scenario right now technical is playing? So as you can see, these created the channels, these are the resistance and these are the supports. But these are sloping supports, so they are very, very bullish. And whenever you see the sloping supports, and it's every time it's get rejected from the ceiling, it has the support because it's a sloping support and it bounces. So you see that every time it does that. And that's how the market works. Higher high, higher low. Lower high and lower low. These are the bulls and bears. That's how it works. So as you can see, it tested here, rejected here. Then just continue grinding high. Tested this channel here and then again rejected, consolidated at this price because market like the prices. So when you can see a $60, we got grinding higher, creating this small support here, but then got rejected from this, and then once it got rejected, it hit this support and it bounced. So again, you can see this sloping support at this time, it was for $28. Over here, it was for $53. So it did bounce from this support. And then again, it bounced and trying to get rejected at 65. As you can see, this is the major sloping, not the sloping, I would say, but this is the horizontal support where the pattern is drawing by W. You can see W. So W pattern is a bullish sign. So as you can see right here, this is the neck and it's crossing. So it's going in that direction. So support W and bounce from again. So three times this support has been tested. That's the bullish because this is sloping support. And I wrote down here, this is the channel is bouncing from the support where it is heading. This is, I've been saying this, that this W might play. And as you can see, literally we are very close to our price prediction, which is resistance again. Now, many people think, oh, where is it going to go? Well, it's been heading into our price prediction is $77 right here, $76, $77. Now, some people say, no, I'm very, very bullish on this and it can cross, it can go to $100. Well, it can happen, but the issue with the technical right now is we do not have it. Right now we are at the highest price, so there is no further data to gauge the direction, but there are a certain movement we can check based on the scenario where we have the resistance. That's why what I suggest is $77 is the exit zone. That's why I always write exit zone. Why? Because several times it got rejected. We can be bullish, but these every traders, every institution, they see that resistance. So what happens is every time market hits the resistance, and particularly when you are flying high five from $27 to $77, regardless of financial situation, regardless of things, resistance does plays. Then there's a market makers also play dirty games on earnings. So you got to be very cautiously play. You never know, because sometimes it tests and then it can come back, right? So that's why what I would suggest is I would rather take my profit at $78, $77, whenever you hit the resistance. And whenever you see the big candle red here, that's the perfect time to take the profit and move on. And if reverse and cross this line and makes this as a support for a few days, then you can enter back. If you like this company too much and you think it's gonna go 100, yeah, it's I would rather prefer to, you know, on a side at the rate of 77 and then wait until it cross 80, 81 and then enter. So $4, that's fine, but I would rather, you know, take my profit and wait and watch, see how the market is unfolding in future because of the resistance and we grinding higher. So that's the way to play, particularly, you know, when you hit the resistance and you're about to cross the channel. It can grow to $100, but like I said, yes, you can play you can be part of this game, right? That's what I'm trying to avoid here. So what I'm trying to teach you here is you want to avoid this, then that's the way to play. So if you want to avoid this, and if you have a hope that you're going to cross, then I would say, you know, whenever resistance, exit, and then wait for the consolidation or breakout and create the new support, just like here, when this line cross and it grinding higher. So once it's crossed, then you can go just like here too. Let the market makes the new support, this line break. This is resistance. Once it's crossed, it will become the support. So you wait until it becomes support. And then that would be your, if you really, really like the company and you want to think that you're going to go to $100 or above, then it can be done. So, all right, that's about it. That's the earning play pretty much. It can go to test here also 66, but that's right now the oil is strong. So, you know, investors are right now putting money into the oils and this is what is happening on it. So for next earning, we're gonna definitely, you know, make another video. So until then, thank you very much for being here. If you like, subscribe, comment below, would highly appreciate your help. Until then, thanks. Bye.